I think one of the most fascinating things about nature is that almost all the systems we see have some ability to repair themselves. And that function is almost completely absent in electronic materials today. So we're developing these liquid metal composites that are stretchable, self-healing, and ultimately recyclable so that we can have new generations of soft electronics that can interface with the human body, soft robots, or other applications that demand deformable circuitry.
This material is very stretchy. You can stretch it to 10 times its original length. And when you release, it comes back to its like pristine state. So the embossed lines you see here are the electrically conductive pathways. And even if you punch a hole on the embossed lines, you still can conduct electricity to the LEDs. So we can cut through the material and the material can still function.
It will have application for soft robotics, also some maybe biomedical devices and like wearable communication systems, wearable chargers, those sort of stuff. We use it in different formats.
Instead of having something that is, you know, rigid and can't necessarily contour to your body, what if we could have electronic devices that are seamlessly integrated into your everyday life without you actually knowing that they're present?